National Geographic Learning is excited to share with you how our digital access portal, NGLSync, works with Google Classroom. Getting started is simple. You just need to link your Google Classroom class to your NGLSync course. This Google Classroom capability exists for any of our K-12 programs accessed through NGLSync. You will log in to our portal, NGLSync, and sign into your account. After you create a course for your NGL Cengage program, you will link the course to your Google Classroom class. The option to link your Google Classroom class to your NGL Sync course is available during the Add Students portion of your course setup or on your course view page. You will need to log into your Google account using your Google Classroom credentials and allow NGL Sync and Google Classroom to share information. You will only need to do this one time. Then, once you've made the connection, simply select which Google Classroom class you wish to link to your NGLSync course, and that's it. Your NGLSengage program will automatically appear in your Google Classroom class stream and classwork for students to access. Your students will experience a single sign-on into our programs by simply clicking on the content link in their Google Classroom class stream, eliminating the need for them to register with us directly and another username and password for them to remember. Your linked class roster will automatically stay up to date and in sync, meaning any changes made to your Google Classroom class rosters will automatically be reflected in NGLSync, our access portal. NGLSync and Google Classroom are working together to bring you and your students the best access experience.